You said the biggest issue was when you're throwing the ball. Is that still kind of the case? Just the grip?
Sí, me molesta haciendo todo, agarrando la bola, agarrando el bate, moviendo el dedo, todo. Por eso decidimos irnos a esa lista y esperar hasta que me siento un poco mejor.
Yeah, no, for sure. Honestly, it was bothering me. Always holding the ball, holding the bat, moving the finger. So that's why we decided to go on the IL and just hoping that it gets better. But that was the only decision that was really left for us.